passed over there. The number of accidents and the city's state demand has significantly increased, resulting in severe injuries and significant property damage. According to the Municipal Traffic Department, most of the accidents are occurring at busy intersections in areas.